not epidemiologists, we're not in public health, we're engineers and physicists. Our role is to understand the physics of this mechanism and show that that could lead to exposure of pathogens, and then work ideally with other people down the road to try and understand how to minimize the transmission.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.